Sup guys, Icy Pika here on Invincibility Frames for the win.
Oh, that's the chain we're doing this on, okay.
With
Mary Miller 70.
Yep, and we are doing some Splatoonsies.
Splatoonsies.
And time to see the new stages.
Oh yeah, they did change the stage, didn't they?
Poor Macro. And Kelp Dome.
I thought they were supposed to change it every 4 hours. Maybe it's 4 hours, like, a different time or something.
Bluefin Depot. Until next time, stay fresh!
Stay fresh! So do I.
Skies Makoff really hate this game because of the squids. That post is amazing. So, you ready?
1 second. I need to get to where I can actually see chat. But, like, chat that, like, no one comments in.
Yeah, come on, guys. What? You don't need to be shy. I'm trying
to
find...
Are you sure you're doing this on Invincibility Frames and not your own?
Yeah, it's on Invincibility Frames.
Oh, because I'm looking at the videos and it's not saying anything. All it says is a random game. Oh, there it is. Okay, I found it.
I posted in Splatoon fan group. We be doing stuff up.
Hurry up and let me meet this. There we go. Okay, eyes ready.
Okay, I'm going to head into a match.
No computer. No, my computer freaking double clicked.
So, do I join you or do you want to join me?
I'll join you. I seem to get back to where I was.
Okay, hurry up.
I'll click it the second it pops up.
Searching for a battle to join. And you're gonna have to wait till next match. I'm finding someone named Bobo. Go to the Facebook pages and go advertise the stream on our Invincibility Frames for the Win Facebook.
Still need to get back to where I was. I still need to get back to the thing. Again, in the description, no Z4 is allowed.
Oh, he isn't even online, so I'm just joking around.
Copy.
We like C4. We just love teasing him because he's the youngest in our group.
Invincibility frames.
After this match, I'm going to do some more advertising for this stream. And we're missing a whole bunch of turf near our home. I splatted Tom.
Does our Facebook page even have?
One. Last time I checked.
I'm looking at it, it says 8.
Cool.
%42 remaining. GameStop is now selling retro classic games, okay? When will the GameStop near me start doing that?
When are they gonna start selling GameCube games again?
The funny thing is, it's not even listed on here. They only list NES, Genesis, Super Nintendo, Nintendo 64, original PlayStation, and Sega Dreamcast.
Come on! GameCube was one of the best systems Nintendo had. I think we lost. No, we won! Woo! Cave on! Alright, Ryan. You better be ready.
I'm waiting, it says results.
Well, I'm getting new ability. Battle again. Dang it, you didn't get in time. Of course, while you're streaming, you can't get into a match with me.
I'm literally just sitting here on the waiting screen. Like, I have no control over anything.
Well, and just watch the chat and do all the advertising and stuff.
Let's see. Reese, you're not the only one watching. There's another person watching. I don't know who they are, though. It might actually be me. Technically. Not anymore. Eh. We're actually getting a chat going, I guess.
Yay!
Here. Now fully I can get in!
Sorry, we haven't been approved of ad revenue yet.
You'll join the next battle once a spot becomes available. I've been sitting here, this is the second match in a row I've just been sitting here.
Of course when we're streaming, the game doesn't want to let you in.
It's the only time it hasn't let me in to one of your... Because usually, like, yeah, it'll fill up... when you first get into a match, but then after that, you know, someone will leave or take forever to accept it, and I'll just be let right in, but nope. Splatoon is a great game, I will say that.
Yeah, I'm enjoying it a lot more than I thought I was going to.
I still remember when the free game, it first got announced at like last year's E3. I looked at it, I was like, this game just kind of looks stupid. But then Nintendo started showing more of it during their direct, and I was like, you know what, I'm starting to actually open up to it. Like, you got character customization, you got all this kind of cool looking stuff, all the stages are looking cool. I was like, yo, it's alright. I want to get it. I'm getting it day one. I did.
And you love it.
Yes. Then I got the boy and girl amiibo because I can't get the squid because it's sold only in the 3-pack, which can't be found anywhere.
Also, I'm not paying attention, so I don't know if my team's winning to... No, we are way, way, way behind.
Refill the ink. What are you saying? That's what someone's saying.
Yeah, I think we lost. Yep. They won by 3%.
Yeah, guys in chat, you gotta remember that there's like a slight lag, so what you guys are seeing on in the screen isn't actually what's going on in real time by the time we tell him, like, by the time we tell IC what's going on, it's not going to be what's actually happening for him.
Yeah. And like, right now, Ryan is the one that's in charge of the...
There we go, I'm in! Yeah.
Ryan's in charge of the chat at the moment.
I'm in, thank you.
Yay.
Yes, we're both level 9.
I want to check and see what's going on in chat myself. Dang, that's a nice banner Steven made for us. Oh, Ryan is...
Oh, wow, okay, no. Thank you for muting that. Okay, here we go.
Alright, you ready to do this? Let's see if we're on the same team.
I doubt it. This game doesn't look funny. What do you want?
I'm orange.
Wow. Yay, finally. All the time if we weren't streaming, we would put us on the same team.
Yeah, first match, we are always against each other.
First match, like, every match when we start streaming, we were against each other.
And Ryan, help me cover up our home base when you start off. It's a lot of land that you're given. Next time. Come on.
Thank you for dying.
So polite, Ryan. Thank you for dying.
Pink, no, another pink dude here. Go away, Pink. Freaking pink dude getting all up in my orange.
Pink's getting all up in your orange, bro.
What's
up?
I don't know about kids, but it makes nothing, dude.
I'm heading back to spawn because there's a lot of land we're missing. Yeah, my place between, I like going for the areas that people usually just ignore.
Oh, got killed with the freaking Kluka.
Hey, Ryan. I got Splat.
Yes, it's Splat.
Super jump!
Team! Okay, what's going on, chat?
And...
everything. We lost so bad!
Not much we can really do.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.